I chose to believe every word I was fed, and I thought the coals on my back were a product of the lack you left when you stepped back and racked your brain for the reason to stay. But you could not seem to formulate any such thought in your head. So you left with nothing more than a reason you kept silent, and my mind would riot, stuck in self-perpetuated mental violence and dreams kept private. The ambition to fix this wish list of selfish misfit realist missions contained within a vision of wishful thinking and seeking deep into a new bit of misproportioned emotions.
This is how I want my hair to be.
Constructed by my need to feel important. When you would look back and think of all the little things you regret. I just wanted you to think of me when you think back to all the things you regret. I spent so much time convincing myself that the rest of this mess that
you
I
stressed hair spray in this relationship
was a product of the world's impressions, not my deep desire to
but
be
you can
needed.
Do it.
And it's hard to admit, but I guess I've come to
should
terms
just dye it.
I just
want
to be needed. And I convinced myself that I needed to be needed. And if that was true, I would still be smiling like you still today, but for different reasons.
I chose to dismiss the possible instance that the lips I love to kiss could form the words goodbye. And it was a simple lie, but I told it to you like the captain of a sinking ship, choosing to believe the bottom of the ocean was a better source of oxygen. It's so nice, and I still chose to believe. I misinterpreted your dialect and everything you said about it. Your diction, your diatribe, posture, body language, and connotations all pointed in the same direction. The selection of contingent...
It's funny that we found our
I chose to believe every word I was fed, and I thought the coals on my back were a product of the lack you left when you stepped back.
It's like slam poetry.
I never listened to my full song.
Oh, mine's way too long. I know, it sounds super familiar.
You're not a dime a dozen. Oh, your skin is golden. Let me show the whole damn world. You're one in a billion.
Cause you better run away from me. Mm-hmm.